Hey everyone, welcome back to Hero Wars Guide. We just got a new game data update here on Hero Wars web and Facebook, and I want to go over those details. First off, we got a couple of new events. The first few should be no surprise. They've been in the Sneak Peeks channel in Discord, but we have the Great Storm starting in just a few hours here on Hero Wars web, and the tasks look like the same list that we should be used to seeing from the last several iterations of this event. So no surprises there, not going to spend much time on it. It's a nice event. You can level up your pets with some chaos particles as well as some souls. Then also recently in the Sneak Peeks channel, we saw that CyberCon was announced to follow with a 1 day lag after the Great Storm. CyberCon will start, at least in the US, on Monday night after a 1 day lag after the Great Storm ends. This event also looks like the exact same task list from last year, so not a whole lot to note here. Same very high emerald target, but the rewards are good in the event, and there are at least normally some discounts accompanying the event, so it can be a good one to spend emerald, one of the best of the year in my opinion. And then the energy at 4,000, super low target. The one note here probably is save your tower chest openings that morning so that you can get an eighth day out of the event, and then that task will be concluded for free. Otherwise you'll have to spend to open 15 if you want to max that one out. Okay, then on the event schedule side of things, the piece of news that I think I'm introducing is that Elemental Synergy will follow immediately behind CyberCon. So CyberCon is a 7 day event. It's going to run, at least again in the West, Monday night to Monday night. But then on Monday night through Thursday night, we're going to have Elemental Synergy. So that's normally not a weekday event. It looks like it is being added for the normal duration of 3 days. The task list looks the same as always to me. So hopefully it's the standard version of the event. It's just running during the week, which is a little abnormal, but we've seen stranger things before. Okay, and then on the game data side, there are a couple of quick updates that I want to go over here as well. There are some standard things you'd expect to see with the Great Storm and CyberCon: new frames, new avatars, the skins that they had previously mentioned are going to be coming in here. But then the interesting thing is some of the bundles that are coming. And I'm not sure about this, but there are a couple of special offers listed here, and those usually appear in the form of a bundle in the right-hand panel of the main square screen. And just based on the wording here about "we miss you, we're glad to have you back, please accept the greatest gifts of the Dominion, and remember that we value you." So this makes me wonder if maybe we're going to be getting some of these things for free. They recently had that apology post where they acknowledged that the reduction of the quality of some of the dolls went down. And it just, the wording of this makes me think maybe these bundles will be free. You never know. They might be charging for them, and I'm just being overly optimistic here. But it could be part of like an apology of them saying, "Hey, have this stuff for free." We'll just have to see how that goes. If it does come up, it may be during CyberCon or it might be during the Elemental Synergy. All right, and then moving out of the English language file here into the main game data, there's a lot of junk that I'll skip through here, but there are one or two other exciting updates. Okay, so here we go. This is the interesting bit here. So what we're looking at here is the game data around some of the new Titans. You can see this entry starting with 4031 there. That's the entry for the Darkness Titan, I think Amon, whichever one's the marksman. But in any case, you can see here that there's a field called Obtain Types, and the value is changing from Special Event to Titan Summoning Circle. So I believe what that means is that when you're looking at the Titan in the Titans list, where it shows you where to get their souls, it has so far told you that they're available in a special event. But now I believe they're going to start popping out of the summoning circle, based on this update here. If not immediately on when this game data hits web, which by the time you're watching this probably has already happened, or maybe it will come with CyberCon or with that Titan Artifact event. But I'd go ahead once the next time you log back into the game, there probably will be a new loading screen. Take a look at the Titan list, and I think we might start to see new Titans in the summoning circle. So you can see here, this was the one for the Darkness Marksman. This is the Darkness Support coming up next, and there's going to be the same update. Here again, there's light type of range, which means Marksman. Same thing, it's going to move from special event, a different special event, but from special event to summoning circle. And then finally, the light Titan of support also moving from a special event 371 in this case to the summoning circle. You know, again, I might be overly optimistic here, but it looks like this will be kind of vindicating for everyone I advised to hold off on and don't spend on those new Titan events, because their souls are going to be easy to acquire. That day may already be here. All right, so that's what I had out of this game data update. Hope you guys found this interesting. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.